Hello, Wave Academy, and welcome back to the last trimester of 2024.
I'm a little sad to be back because I miss my sweet mom. But it's all worth it because we're here to film you this video. As many of you know, Ramadan started on March 11. Ramadan is the holy month for Muslims, where we pray and fast and come closer with God.
Okay, so first question, what is Ramadan and why is it important to Muslims?
Ramadan is a day that we fast, like we fast our body from food. Okay, so again. So Ramadan is a month that we fast our body from like eating, drinking, and we fast our souls also from other stuff. And it's a month for worship God and stuff. And we're not the first religion to do that. Like everybody knows Christians too. And yeah.
What is cool to do to make it better and easier for you guys?
They need, they're doing not really good, but pretty good. And like if they need to provide us like some more good food, you know, like lunch food is better than dinner. And also look at good tutors, you know, my brother took us pasta tonight. They're not here.
It's empty.
Yes, he's done. What was the best meal you ate in Ramadan?
So the best meal I had was during spring break. My aunt made like a rice with a special stew from like my home country, and it was great.
Yeah. At home during spring break, and my aunt made rice as well, and I love rice.
So mom didn't let me come to his brother's apartment when I was in Boston, and they made rice in like the middle of the night, and it was delicious.
We love
our seafood! No. If it was Bruna cooking, it would be fine, but I'll say no!
It's mine too! It's mine too!
Chicken wings or rice food? Chicken wings or rice food? Chicken wings or rice food?
Chicken wings.
Special thanks to this person to cook
past. Here at MediaCom, we are so supportive of our members. Here's Sophia promoting her bamboo products for Mr. Valenti economic class. Please support her.
Getting us away from lead and plastic consumption is just what we want and need. It increases alertness and even decreases classroom anxiety. Students can remember information and be faster at work while working on physical outlets that can stimulate and maintain comprehension. This product and other eco-friendly bamboo products can help with this.
You can help without buying toys that are contaminating our planet. Hashtag global warming, hashtag save the planet, hashtag I was so forced to do this, it's Sophia's project.
Help us save the planet and increase fun with our bamboo wooden fidget spinners.
Earth Day is a global event that is recognized for the importance of environmental protection. It's celebrated here in EF Academy on Friday, April 19.
Get your hands dirty after a short school day and contribute to meaningful causes with your friends or classmates.
Marie, are you going to prom?
Yeah, sure.
Don't you have a date?
No, I don't.
You know who else doesn't have a date and has a helicopter on a private island?
Oh wait, cut the cameras.
Here is Harry and Sophia finding out who you're taking to prom.
What's your name?
Vasco.
Are you excited for the prom theme?
No. Why are we wearing masks? We're not in COVID anymore.
Who are you taking to prom?
I'm taking Sophia.
New EF couple, guys. New EF couple. What's your name?
Leandro.
Who are you taking to prom?
Valentina.
Okay. What's your name?
Lennox.
Who are you taking to prom?
My beautiful, gorgeous, lovely, perfect in any way girlfriend. Please don't hit me.
What's your name?
Louisa.
Are you going to prom?
Yes.
With who?
My boyfriend.
Who am I here with today?
Jaylene Alvario.
And who are you taking to prom?
Lee Stabell in grade 11.
Cute. Who am I here with?
Sorry?
What's your name?
Jonas Valenti.
Are you coming to prom?
Absolutely.
Who are you taking?
My wife.
How did you ask her to prom?
That's a secret. I didn't do it yet.
Did he already ask you or no?
He did.
How?
He just asked me.
Have you asked Lise yet?
No, I haven't, but I have an idea of how I'm gonna ask her.
Poster?
Yeah.
Definitely. Have you asked your wife yet?
Of course.
How?
I told her the date.
Romantic.
Also, on April 17th and 19th, Drama Department will present their show. You should check it out.
Hey, are you excited for the solar eclipse?
Oh my god, yes. The next one isn't going to happen until like 2044.
So let's go to the EFA TV's local fortune teller to learn more.
Welcome, Seeker of Truth, to the sacred domain where fortunes are revealed and mysteries unfold. I'm Sophia from Chicago, and today we'll be revealing how the rest of April is going to go. First, let's cleanse the air. Take a deep breath in and out. As the cosmic dance of planets unfold, Mercury, the celestial messenger, enters its phase of retrograde. Miscommunication between friends is common here. These signs will have a change of position and renewals. Signs affected by this lunar eclipse will include Virgo, Aries, and then the lovers, Gemini. Virgo may uncover some deep secrets about themselves. Don't suppress, only accept. Taurus, this period may be for your imagination. Pay attention to the dream realm, while dreams and your intuition will be at its peak. Take this opportunity to tap into your core essence. Aries may face some big shifts in your relationships or your financial situations. Make sure to leave the past in the past and walk away from peace. And have peace in your mind and your heart, Aries. Gemini, you might face some difficulties in group projects, team collaborations, or joining forces with people who are on a different wavelength, but also have different thoughts. This retrograde resides you to slow down, stop, and evaluate your social circle and who is really and with you on your path. Solar eclipse happens when the moon phases between the sun and the earth, casting a shadow period on earth that either fully or partially blocks the sun and light in specific areas. This only happens occasionally. I'm getting a message from my magic ball. I'm getting the message. It's telling me something very important. I feel it. Masha Tatyanish is always right. It tells me, and we should always listen to Masha.
What?
I can't do it.
That is all from Chicago.
Thank you guys for watching, and see you on Earth Day. انا احبك يا حبيبي نكبند ميم سنه وجيت ذا عاشقيه اقسم وين انا في يوم ماي لايف انا احبك يا حبيبي